Lucy Chen. If anyone in the city has a hand in Liquid Soul, it is she. 6 months ago, there was a mysterious increase in Lucy Chen's finances. Within weeks, she bankrolled the systematic assassination of every Triad boss who opposed her.
Relax, Lau. I'll take care of Lucy Chen.
I have reserved a shotgun microphone for you in the equipment yard. We will use this for surveillance on Chen.
NARC agent.
Go right ahead, sir.
Lucy Chen runs the Zen nightclub downtown. Her security is unsurpassed. But the hotel across the street is not as well protected. You should find a good vantage point there to spy on Chen.
Want something?
Repent your sins!
Good evening, sir. Are you looking for a room?
Police business. I need access to the roof.
I need to see some identification, please.
No. I will need to
find the end is coming. Agent Hill!
Right away, sir. This way, please. Out for some sightseeing, are we, sir?
For judgment.
Happy viewing, sir.
Yeah, thanks, man.
All right, Chen's on the balcony. Start recording. But be careful. If you're discovered, you have failed. Agent Hill, this is Young in the surveillance van. Do you read me? We're getting too much noise from the air conditioner above Chen's office, and we can't hear her. A silent sniper rifle is being dropped at the bottom of the ladder. One shot should be able to kill the motor. Take it quickly.
Oh, there's a fucking American cop that the concierge was talking about. Get him!
Underestimated their tenacity, that's all. It won't happen again.
And perhaps we overestimated your ability to follow simple orders? Now, about this buyer. Just what does he consider a big purchase?
$1 million, U.S. cash in hand.
$1 million?
You want something?
This so-called buyer of yours is a liability. Take whatever funds he's carrying and get rid of him.
He arrives on the last ferry tonight. He will not live long enough to watch the sun rise. You have my word.
Agent Hill, we have an emergency. Triad members have discovered the surveillance van and are attacking. If they destroy it, all evidence will be lost.
Hang on, guys! I'm on my way!
wish I could say the same for the van. We need to get this evidence back to headquarters, quick. The ladder's on back of the van. Climb up and hang on.
$20,000. We'll see what happens.
Eat shit, lady.
We got trouble!
Thank you.
tells me you're bringing the evidence in. Hurry!
You have one last chance, American. You know what we're after. Hand it over.
Can we just skip the preamble and get right to the ass kicking? It's getting late and I gotta work tomorrow.
As you wish.
Excellent work. This evidence may break the case against Chen wide open.
Good work. We have a special assignment for you. Pick it up at police headquarters when you are ready.